Welcome to Expanding Printmaking, South Florida Artists Run Presses at Florida Atlantic University Galleries. Expanding Printmaking presents the exemplary and collaborative work embodied in six regional independent artist presses. Co-curated by Carol Perusa, FAU professor in painting, and Joseph Velazquez, FAU professor in printmaking. This exhibition celebrates the vibrant range of art being made through artist-run presses in our region. The prints and books of over 20 artists produced at these six presses are presented in this exhibition. Labyrinth Press is a printmaking studio located in Tampa, Florida, that specializes in combining traditional printmaking techniques with innovative ideas that relate to the metaphysical. The studio founder is Tampa native and adjunct professor at the University of Tampa, Allie Norman. She created Labyrinth Press for local creatives to have a communal space to work and share ideas. Her artist-run printmaking studio functions as a studio space, fine art gallery, and community print shop. Norman states that her own work is inspired by escapism and dreams where lines of fantasy and reality are blurred with imagination and grounded with ink on paper. Her interest in the connection between consciousness and craft inspires her work as well as the intention of Labyrinth Press. Flying Horse Editions is a press studio located on the University of Central Florida's campus in Orlando. Directed by Theo Lotz, a professor at the university's graduate program, Flying Horse Editions operates as a collaborative art research space for the students at UCF and the Central Florida community. Students at the university are able to learn and hone their craft at Flying Horse Editions, which also functions as a nonprofit publisher of prints, book crafts, and other works. Flying Horse Editions also hosts a visiting artist membership program for affiliates to create their work and instruct upcoming UCF artists. This allows the students to collaborate with and experience working with outstanding artists. Flying Horse Expansive Studio offers an extensive range of printmaking methods, materials, and technologies, and continues to expand the boundary of what is possible in printmaking. As a director, Theo Lott states, "We like to help artists push themselves in their work into experimental places." IS Projects is a printmaking and book art studio located in the Fat Village Arts District of Fort Lauderdale, Florida, founded and operated by Ingrid Schindahl. After graduating, Schindahl, a Delray Beach native, saw South Florida's blooming art scene as a place where she could fill a niche. She set up IS Projects in 2014 with one goal in mind: to have a collaborative, creative space that is able to generate innovative ideas within the fields of printmaking, letterpress, and bookbinding. Her 5,000 square foot studio holds facilities for relief printing, etching, letterpress printing, screen printing, foil stamping, and a bookbinding, including 17 printing presses, a board shear, paper guillotines, book presses, along with cabinets housing a historic collection of wood and lead type. IS Projects is a vibrant, collaborative space that encourages both experienced printmakers and novices to expand their practice and exchange ideas in the medium of printmaking. Ground Printmaking, founded by South Florida artist Kim Spivey, is located in Palm Beach Gardens, Florida. Following graduate school, Spivey pursued her interest in sustainable practices, safe working environments, and printmaking. This uniquely focused artist-run press opens creative space for printmakers to collaboratively work using non-toxic printmaking materials and practices. Materials such as solvents and tars have been traditionally used in printmaking studios, but can be harmful over time and are not eco-friendly. Spivey, along with other printmakers, recognize the impact that standard printmaking supplies and practices have on the environment and have developed new methods and materials to operate safely. Ground Printmaking has a focus on outreach and community education. As Spivey states, "I have opened my artist-run press to South Florida artists and community members who want to explore their creativity in a new medium, and I teach contemporary printmaking methods using safe, non-toxic materials." Extra Virgin Press is a Miami-based printing press founded by artist and printmaker Tom Virgin in 2015. The studio's goal is to preserve and share the art of traditional printmaking. The press specializes in letterpress prints, book arts, inspired by the stories of communities revolving around Miami and Tom Virgin. Virgin teaches letterpress classes from the studio's location in Little Haiti in Miami, as well as collaborates with local creatives on unique projects focusing on letterpress printing. As Virgin states, "We create democratic multiples in prints collaborating with Miami's rich community of artists and writers to bring small works to the public institutions and communities at large." Extra Virgin Press is a driving force in keeping the history of printmaking relevant and accessible to others. While the beauty and detail of digital art forms are to be recognized, Extra Virgin Press promotes the impact and importance of handcrafted work. The Jaffe Center for Book Arts was founded by Arthur and Matta Jaffe in 2000. What started as a collection of 2,800 books has now expanded to a collection of over 12,000. Located in the Wimberly Library of Florida Atlantic University in Boca Raton, the Jaffe Center has expanded not only its collection, but its purpose as well. Growing from a small collection of artist books to a space conducive to large-scale gallery exhibitions, it now offers a letterpress studio, a bindery, and a hand papermaking lab. The Jaffe's love of books and the arts is the driving force behind everything they do. From community involvement in activities such as live print demonstrations to a rotating artist in residency program, the Jaffe Center for Book Arts is a thriving institution revolving around teaching, community engagement, and above all, a love of books. Printmaking in the United States experienced a renaissance in the 60s and 70s as artists revived centuries-old processes for the creation of contemporary artworks. The interest in prints motivated the creation of printmaking studios dedicated to serving artists and furthering development of handmade prints. The collaboration and hand labor necessary to create lithographs, etchings, woodblock prints, silkscreen, and letterpress prints of all kind spawned another wave of interest in printmaking more recently, as digital age increasingly infiltrated the visual arts. The artist-run presses and university-embedded printmaking and book art studios and collections represented in expanding printmaking reflect the current movement to not just sustain, but expand printmaking in our increasingly digital world.